rid of this burnt mark on the table. Mother, mother, who was that lady and why was your cardigan with her?
Jane.
And can you please explain me why the room seems so empty?
Don't worry, Jane. She was Mrs. Darling. She's an old and very helpful friend of mine. She's just trying to help us.
By taking away our belongings? How does that help us?
Dear Jane, I hope you are aware about the Nazis. Mrs. Darling is trying to save all our nice things. So each time she comes here, she takes something home with her. Today, she took all the table silver and antique plates that hung there. That poor lady, she had a lot of trouble lugging those large vases. And I'm worried she got crook in her back from the crockery. Jane.
Mother, mother, can I have it in that one?
No, Jane. That is an antique plate. You have your food.
Sarah Simon? Wait. Hey, that's my mother's sweater. I know you know her.
It's not convenient for me right now, maybe later.
But I've come here from a change just to talk to you for a moment.
I said it's not convenient for me right now. I don't have a moment. Later.
Mama.
No, she's doing an errand.
Okay, when will she be back?
She'll be back in an hour.
Mama, I'll wait for her.
Come.
That's a nice box.
Oh, you know about them. My mom said it's an antique, you know. We have lots more. See for yourself, come. Oh, you like it? We use it for everything. Once we even eat off it, but it was nothing special. Oh, the tea is getting cold. Let's go and have it.
Silver.
This girl.
Okay, fine. I'll wash it.
Daniel.
I bet you don't know it either. What we eat with? Well, do you know? I've got some more out here.
Thank you.
I'm on my knees. Only memories are left for me to hold. Don't know how, but I'll get by. Slowly pull myself together. There's no escape, so keep me safe. This feels so unreal.
Nothing comes easily. Fill this empty space. Nothing is like it seems.
Look at that.